We'll be right back. American and British forces have been in action. Thousands of troops are on the move, supported by intense artillery fire. The Iraqis have responded by firing missiles into Kuwait. Tonight, Baghdad has again come under heavy bombardment, and parts of the city.